Wijnaldum. Paz.
Sloppy work, really.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Probing pass. All peters out rather for them. And the defender able to clear it away.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
Blocked off the pass there.
Wijnaldum.
Throw in here.
Mertens. Paz.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Paz.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Schultz.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. But he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Good vision here.
Paz. And there's the interception. Advantage played. We love to see it. Here's Lowe.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. The shot is blocked.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
He keeps looking down and feeling his foot, so that's obviously the problem, and I think it came from that last challenge.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. To Chan.
Able to make the interception.
And he's flagged offside. Read the play well to intercept.
He can cross it now. Gives it away.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Mertens.
He
And this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Interception here. This is risky. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Must be a goal! What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Corner played in. Saved it. Possession given away once more.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Schultz. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Defended well. Chan. Schultz. Marcel. Excellent interception. Now it's Hadji. Intercepted well. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Good distance to the clearance then. And they've spread it out wide here. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's crafting the through pass. Shots on here. He didn't really work the keeper, did he?
Well, I think they've got to step it up.
It's a quick break. Going to try his luck. Well, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Well, that'll be a throw. Cut out. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. That's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind.
So close. The post.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Marcel. Schultz. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Advantage allowed here. And it's a decision for Ludvig Valfridsson, the referee. Paz. keep the ball at the moment. Clever ball.
He's gone too early, he's offside. Low. This does look promising. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Can he score? Put them in front. Richly deserved opening goal. A match that looked as though it might end frustratingly for them. They have been the better side throughout, and now they've got what they really have pushed for throughout, right from the first whistle. They've been the side that has attacked, that wanted to win the game, and they should go on and win it from here.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Out into the wide areas now. Here's Hadji. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Paz. Able to intercept here. Read the play well to intercept. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Mertens. Wijnaldum. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They come, they're piling into the middle, and that shot's blocked very quickly. That's an important clearance. Opportunity to cross it now.
What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains.
In the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. They can be quick on the break now. Now, we've only got 4 minutes, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Wijnaldum. It goes out wide again. Slipping it through. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Chan. Marcel. To Chan.
Schultz
just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Good work, really, to read the...
And the referee has ended it here.
Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the...